I actually looked up the code of chivalry. There's only one part in there about respecting women. The rest of it is medieval battle etiquette. A week ago, I didn't hold the door open for a lady. She's like, I guess chivalry's dead. So I challenged her to physical combat. Turns out I'm the better jouster. Chivalry is alive. But that woman is dead.